Alrighty. Here we are. Okay, so your seat, I think you've figured that out.
I've just on the side.
Yeah, on your right hand side, there's two buttons. The front one is like horizontal. It'll go forward and back, but mm-hmm. it'll also go up and down.
Mm-hmm. All right. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yep.
Then you got steering. So that scroll button on your left hand side, you can scroll that up and down.
Oh, wow.
Just the left one. And then you can actually push that button left or right. So that'll go in and out.
Wow.
Okay.
Amazing.
Just going to turn this down a little bit. Mirrors. So you can set the mirrors up. So your left mirror, it's the same button. Up and down and left and right.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Hang on. Yeah. And then
the right one, same button.
Good-o.
Yep. And I can just show you a few things on here as well. So this is the air conditioning, and you can move the flow of air. So this whole strip is aircon, and so this is yours here. You can move that around and adjust it like that. It's got something called dog mode. Now, it won't work now, but if we got out of the car and shut the doors, it'll bring up a picture of a dog and say, "Don't worry, my owner will be back soon. Temperature's set at 21 degrees.
For all those dog owners out there.
Yeah.
Aww.
Yeah. Pretty random. And then I've also got Netflix and YouTube for when you're charging.
Oh, because you've got 20 minutes to wait.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, and then there's like video games and stuff like that as well.
Yeah. You wouldn't want to get bored at the charging station.
That's right, yeah. And then there's also... there's also Spotify, and are you into Rage Against the Machine at all?
We can try some Rage.
Yeah, it's got a pretty amazing stereo. It's good, huh? Just turn that down. It's our Township Rebellion. It's
okay.
A good, it's a nice track, that one.
Yeah. All about the rebellion.
Basically, yeah. So your indicator's on the left-hand side.
Yeah.
And to put it, so you're currently in park, and so if you knock it, just with the indicator,
yeah.
Soft up is three, we'll have three.
Oh, okay, indicators. I don't have to turn it off.
Yeah, okay. Hard up will keep it on.
Okay.
And a soft for changing lanes.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, cool.
Hard down on the, that paddle will put you into drive.
Ooh, here we are.
And we are in drive.
Okay. Oh my god. So quiet, isn't it?
Mm.
But feels smooth. But also, there's a lot of. It's quite a. Feels quite weighty as well. Like you don't feel like you're going to lose control anytime soon. You know, you're not going to. It's quite heavy to the road.
Yeah.
Or stuck to the road.
Stuck to the road. Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's actually quite a heavy car. It weighs 1.8 tons.
Yeah. Right.
And
okay.
you can
feel that.
Yeah. And so all the weight's in the battery pack, which is below our feet.
Okay.
Which means the center of gravity is very low.
Yes.
And that's why it corners so well and the grip is so good. Cancel that.
Yep. Now I'm going to turn left.
Right. Yeah. Yep. And just take your foot off and feel that. See that green line there?
Yeah.
That's regenerative braking.
Uh-huh.
And you'll see when
on its own.
Yeah. When we accelerate around the corner, you'll see it go black.
Nothing
like it, huh?
Oh my gosh.
wait till we come on the freeway and we won't come to a full stop.
I could become very addicted to that.
It's very addictive. Very addictive.
Really? You okay back there? Just. Sorry, I didn't give you any warning.
No warning at all, nothing.
Oh, wow. It's so smooth.
It's glorious, isn't it?
That's incredible. Really, that chug.
Yeah.
Which is so disconcerting because it is heavy, it is stuck to the ground. To be able to get that speed.
Yeah. I mean, like, it's 2021. This is what cars should be like in 2021. I mean, you probably watched the Jetsons when you were a kid as well.
Yeah.
Like, this is a spaceship.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. Oh, it's awesome. And as soon as you take your foot off the accelerator, it starts slowing, so it's quite safe, isn't it? So you don't have to kind of ram the brake on.
Yeah. Talk more about that in a sec, but this will be a good spot to let these cars go. But you seem very confident with it already. You seem at one with the machine. Give it some.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Get out of the way, buddy.
Mind blown?
Yeah, really.